book on that guy's camp, and if you guys didn't see part one, where I built this cool invention, where people can sleep it, that was because when you flip the lever, boom, you see it. A nice video. So this is part two, where we are going to build so while we make it out of dirt sense, you know, you should see it because this little dirt would be nicer. This is part three where we're gonna build our nice house. So let's make like a long hallway. Really long. So I think that would be good. I don't want to make it way too long. That kind of be weird. Let's make it like kind of like in a spaceship. We're gonna put like a couple. And now I think the rest should just be all quartz. Let's make it like kind of look like it's transforming into more quartz. Block of quartz? Okay. Let's make it like this. It's like that. And let's just make it more like it's turning into it. It's like making it more turning into it. It's like, yeah. I don't know, I just want it to look cool. We got this so good. Let's make the floor. Floor have like so now let's just make it full. Quartz now. And now let's really like dig it out. So let's do 1, 2, 3. One, two, three, four, five, and six. I think that would be good for each side. And again, dark, let's be tortured. No, maybe let's see. I think that would look cool. Let's make it like, I don't know, water type. I just want it cool. I think water is fast. And I just like the water. Yeah, so. That looks good. So like I said, 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe it's just 4. Done. I should see myself on the other end. The other hole I did. I should, but this mountain is huge. Are you kidding? Oh yes, that was like. Like that. Bam. Moon face. Here, the long wall. So what green do I think this should be like? A living room? I think it should be a living room. But like, what do you guys think? I don't know what this is. Yeah, I think we're gonna make it the living room. If he doesn't like living rooms, then make two living rooms. So there's gonna be one living room, and you're gonna. So this, or if I just make it like the main part. I'm gonna build a second floor because, like I was saying, this mountain is huge. So, keep on digging. How big did I really make this room? Yeah, I made this big, like really big. I'm kind of afraid. I think I made it a little too big. And I have lots of building to do. So, let's keep on building and let's keep on doing it. So now we gotta put the quick down nice and beautiful around. I didn't record in a long time because I have been moving into a different house, and that's why I've been recording in 6 months. Yeah, it's a long time, 6 months. It's by accident broke the sea lantern. Okay. I can subscribe if I should make it part 3. I really want to because I might not finish this whole today, and I should. So, let's keep on building. Okay, keep on building. Oh yeah, I probably didn't make this room way too big. What should I? Should I just make the floor like carpet? I think carpet. Yeah, maybe like, let's make like orange carpet. Make like a rainbow. I think a rainbow. Yeah, let's build a rainbow. Done the just the walls. Why do I start with the walls? When you build a house, what do you start with? The floor, the walls, the roof. I start with the walls. I don't know why. Probably because they're the hardest thing to do. What do you think is the hardest thing to do? Okay. Let's get carpet. We cut it. So it's like red, orange, yellow, dark green. But I think it's red. Light blue, dark blue. It's already in order. It looks like it's already in order. I think, orange is my favorite color. Yellow. I like bright colors. Bright colors are good. Well, I do like yellow too. Yellow is bright. So, doing pretty good on the carpet. Yeah, we're gonna probably do the rainbow thing like a couple times. And it's nice. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 1. And then, yeah, long time. On doing that, we got blue, and then I skipped one. Okay, now let's go to this. Okay, now, we do it in this. I'm not in this to be a teacher. Well, this is kind of cool. Like, look. That's beautiful. So I think this should be a teacher. What do you guys think? So I think we should do a slab. I like it. It just looks like a model. You guys think space is model? I do. Oh yeah, you can't. I got a carpet. So maybe I'll just put like the blocks, like light wool blocks, so it still looks like that, so it's like modern. Okay, so that one, light blue, but now I gotta get light blue. Dark blue. Okay, very dark blue. So now we're done. Oh, we're not. I knew we needed light blue again. I forgot to say that. So let's place some furnaces, doubles, and I learned this in Minecraft that if you want it to look like it's actually cooking, but it's actually cooking, you get a fire. I mean, smoke it. I'm good. And it looks like it's smoking. It's nice. So I think we can make it. I'm just gonna make it block. Why not? What I like to do for cupboards, it's one of the updates, is the barrels. I use them as cupboards in Minecraft. I do that because they like cupboards. If you have the update, make them like cupboards. So that's nice. And now we should build like, so it's like the, and now we're gonna build like a TV here. Okay, where are we? What I'm looking for? Notebook. That's what I need. I use them for like, TV stand? I don't know why, but they just look like a TV stand to me. They look like a TV stand to you because it's me, I guess. I'm gonna have a ginormous TV. Okay. And the darkest bar I use, it's probably the black concrete. I don't know what else is darker, but that's a really dark block. But right here. And we're done the ginormous TV. So now, there's like a couch. Today's video. So let's get lots of likes and I will make a part 3 and build my bedroom. Bye, see you guys next time.